Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, prove that following functions do not have maxima or minima. First part is, function f given by fx is equal to e raised to the power x. Now let us start the solution. We are given fx is equal to e raised to the power x. Differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get f dash x is equal to e raised to the power x. Now, to find all the points at which f dash x is equal to 0, we will put f dash x equal to 0. Now, f dash x is equal to 0 implies e raised to the power x is equal to 0, which is not possible. We know value of e is greater than 1, and for any value of x, either positive or negative or 0, e will not tend to 0. So we get fx is equal to e raised to the power x does not have maxima or minima. So this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and have a nice day.